Agenda item six is a public hearing item. This is a public hearing on the renaming of the Biotech Road. This is County Road number 549. Mr. Fletcher?
Yes, sir. Staff has received a request to rename Biotech Road to Wiregrass Technical College Road. This has been advertised in Boston Daily Times. Residents have received certified mailings regarding the announcement of the public hearing, and it is now before you tonight as a public hearing.
Okay, Commissioners, do we have any questions for Mr. Fletcher at this time? Okay, we'll now move into the public hearing portion of it. Is there anyone in the audience that would like to speak in favor of the name change? Anyone that would like to speak in favor of the name change? Hearing none, is there anyone that would like to speak in opposition to the name change? Anyone that would like to speak in opposition? Hearing none, we'll close the public participation portion of it and turn it back over to the Commissioners for discussion. Mr. Fletcher, I've got one question. I have had some conversations with some of the property owners, the residents that live out there. What is the possibility of, rather than changing the actual physical name of the addresses, the road, to do a designation of that road as possibly as Wiregrass Technical College Road or Drive, such as that? Is that something that we would be able to do?
I believe we can do that, yes, sir.
I already know the answer.
I mean, just like we designated something for, you know, Mr. Shaw out on Lakeland Highway, or
yes,
one for Mr. McDonald out.
Right, such as Perimeter Road is Veterans Parkway, that type of thing.
Right.
Yes, along those lines.
So the residents out there, their main address remains the same?
Yes, sir. If the physical name does not change, if it is still Biotech Road, and that's how it's listed in the inventory, and that's how it's listed on the road signs, then their address will not change.
That's the only concern I had delivered to me from a resident.
I'll both of them, right?
Okay, any other questions?
Is that something we can take care of tonight?
Yes,
sir.
My understanding, yes. Okay, I'll entertain a motion.
I move that we do not change the name, officially change the name of the road.
Okay.
Leave the official name of the road, Biotech Road, and then designate a portion of the road as Wiregrass Technical College Road.
Okay. We have a motion to not change the name and to move forward with designating a portion of the road as Wiregrass Technical College Road, Drive, Road, Mike Sutton.
Second.
We have a second.
Clarification, a portion, what does that mean?
Portion could be all of it, but
one end to the other.
That would be all the road. And so we're going to name half of it Wiregrass, and I'm just trying to clarify that.
Two sides.
Would you like to change it to all of the road?
Sure.
I'm just asking, but it's your motion.
Sure.
Yeah, it's fine like it is, a portion, and then we can determine what that portion
let's
is.
Let's leave it as a portion.
Very well. Okay, the motion is to change a portion of the road to Wiregrass Technical College Drive or Road, whatever that designation end would be.
Second.
And to leave the road as Biotech Road. We have a second.
Second.
We have a second. Okay. Any discussion on the motion? Hearing none, we'll call a vote. All in favor signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, the motion carries. Agenda item 7.